Today, I am going to teach you subject SST means social studies. Lesson number 5, that is clothes. 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 What is clothes? Yes, this is clothes. We wear everyday clothes in different types. Clothes is our basic need. Clothes is our basic need. What is our basic need? Air, water, food, shelter, and clothes. Clothes is our basic need. CLOTHES. Clothes. Is our basic need. Clothes is our basic need. Clothes protect ourselves from heat. Cold protects, clothes protect us from heat, H-E-A-T, heat, C-O-L-D, cold, R-A-I-N, rain. Rain, clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, insects, I-N-S-E-C-T-S, insects, dirt, D-I-R-T, dirt, and dust, D-U-S-T, dust. Clothes make us look smart and nice. We wear clothes. That time we look smart and nice. Clothes make us look smart and nice. N-I-C-E, nice. Clothes make us look smart and nice. We wear clean clothes, clean and tidy clothes every day. Okay, how to make clothes? We see in this lesson. Do you know, students? Aapko pata hai? क्लॉथ्स पहले से थे क्या? इन लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो पीपल डिड नॉट नो हाउ टू मेक क्लॉथ्स. दे कवर्ड आवर बॉडीज विथ प्लांट्स लीव्स एंड एनिमल स्किन. दे डिड नॉट नो, उनको पता था क्लॉथ्स कैसे बनते हैं? नहीं. बट अपनी बॉडी को प्रोटेक्ट करने के लिए, हीट, कोल्ड एंड रेन से प्रोटेक्ट करने के लिए वो अपने बॉडी को क्या करते थे? एनिमल स्किन से बॉडी को कवर करते थे. एंड यूज आल्सो प्लांट्स यूज इन लॉन्ग लॉन्ग एगो एंशिएंट पीरियड इन स्टोन एज. ओके, अभी मॉडर्न एज है तो यहाँ पे इम्प्रूवमेंट हो गई. हमें तो पता है क्लोथ्स कैसे बनते हैं. हाउ वी गेट क्लोथ्स? वी गेट क्लोथ्स फ्रॉम प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स आल्सो. Okay, see again, clothes is our basic need. Our basic need is air, water, food, clothes and shelter. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, insects, pipe, dirt and dust also. Clothes make us look smart and nice. Understood? Yes? Okay. Who is this? This girl's name is Lola. Lola in a beautiful dress. Which is color of this dress? Pink color dress. It is Lola's birthday today. And she is wearing a beautiful pink color frock and matching ribbons and shoes. Pink color matching ribbons and also pink color shoes. She is ready for the party. Yes, birthday party. And isn't she looking beautiful? Yes, she is looking very beautiful. Her friends are also here for the party. Yes, kiski birthday party hai? Lola ki. And Lola ke birthday party ko kon aaya hai? Uske friends aaye hain. They are all looking smart and nice. All friends come in their new and colorful dress. And her friends also come for the party. And they looking smart and nice in their colorful dress. When we wear colorful dress? Yes, we wear colorful dress on festivals and other occasions. Which festival? Diwali, Dashara, Eid and Christmas. And other occasions means? Yes, wedding celebration, birthday party and other functions. We wear colorful and new dress. Yeah. Next point we see. Clothes is our basic need. Clothes cover our body and clothes protect us from the rain, heat, cold, insect bite, dirt, and also dust. We see next point. Seasons. Do you know friends? Aapko pata hai? Hum whole year one same type ke clothes wear karte hai kya? Same type of clothes we wear in whole year? No. We wear different types of clothes in different seasons. We wear clothes according to the seasons. Other weather, also climate. How many seasons in a year? There are three seasons in a year. There are three main seasons. Okay? Summer, rainy season, also called monsoon season, and winter season. First, summer season, rainy season, and winter season. We wear clothes according to the seasons. Okay? We wear different types of clothes in different seasons. Clothes. Summer, rainy and winter season. Which type of clothes we wear in summer season? Summer is a hot season. Rainy, sunny days. This season very hot. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Which type of clothes? We wear cotton clothes in summer season. We wear cotton clothes. Cotton, and cotton, we wear cotton clothes in summer season. Summer It is a hot season. Which type of clothes? Cotton clothes. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Like as t-shirt, short, yes, frock, t-shirt, shirt, t-shirt, frock, frock, and we use shorts, shorts, t-shirt. We use t-shirt, frock, and shorts. Which type of food we eat in summer season? We eat an ice cream. We drink cold drinks and juice. Okay? We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Like a t-shirt, frock and shorts. And we eat an ice cream and drink cold drink and juice. Next season, rainy season. We wear rainy season gumboots and raincoats. Gumboots and raincoats keep us dry. We use an umbrella also. We carry an umbrella. Umbrella protect us from the rain. Okay? We wear in rainy season gumboots and raincoats, and we also carry an umbrella. We wear gumboots R-A-I-N rain O-C-O-A-T yes. We wear gumboots and raincoats and we use umbrella. Umbrella protect us from the rain. And gumboots and raincoats keep us dry in the rainy season. Next, we see summer season and rainy season. Next, winter season. Which type of clothes we wear in winter season? Winter season, it is cold in winter season. It is cold in winter season. We wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes keep us warm in the winter season. Woolen clothes keep us warm in the winter season. During winter season, we wear woolen clothes. Woolen clothes keep us warm. We wear woolen clothes during winter season. Like a sweater, muffler, woolen cap, woolen socks, gloves. Okay? Sweater. S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater, gloves, G-L-O-V-E-S, gloves, woolen cap, woolen cap. Okay. You see again. There are three main seasons. Summer season, rainy season, winter season. We wear cotton clothes in summer season. Cotton clothes keep us cool. Cotton clothes keep us cool. In rainy season, we wear gumboots and raincoats. We carry an umbrella. UMBRELLA. We carry an umbrella to protect from the us from the rain. In winter season, it is cold in winter season. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. Sweater, gloves, woolen cap, woolen socks, and muffler. We use in winter season. Okay. Next point. Uniform. 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 What is uniform? Yes, children wear uniform when they go to school. Children wear uniform when they go to school. Means we wear special clothes to work. They are called uniform. We wear special clothes to work. They are called uniform. Different types of people wear different uniform when they go to their workplace. Who wear uniform? Yes, whose people wear uniform in every day? Doctors, lawyers, nurses, students, watchman, policeman, postman, and soldier. These people wear uniform when they go to their workplace. Students wear uniform when they go to school. STUDENTS. Students. सभी वेयर करते हैं कि नहीं यूनिफॉर्म? जब आप स्कूल में जाते हैं दैट टाइम आप यूनिफॉर्म वेयर करते हैं कि नहीं? यस, तो स्कूल जाते हैं दैट टाइम आप जब स्कूल में जाते हो दैट टाइम आप उसका यूनिफॉर्म वेयर करते हो. स्टूडेंट्स का, सभी स्टूडेंट्स का यूनिफॉर्म क्या होता है? सेम होता है. तो स्टूडेंट्स वेयर यूनिफॉर्म व्हेन दे गो टू स्कूल. स्टूडेंट्स, डॉक्टर्स, D-O-C-T-O-R-S, doctors, nurses, N-U-R-S-E-S, nurses, WAECH MAN, watchman, policeman, 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 postman, 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 army forces, and next, policeman, postman, soldiers, SOLDIERS, soldiers. These people wear uniform when they go to their workplace. Next point. How we get clothes? हमें clothes कहाँ से मिलता है? Clothes कैसे तैयार होता है? How we get clothes? We get clothes from plants and animals. आपको पता है हमें क्लॉथ कहाँ से मिलता है? क्लॉथ जो हमारे ये ड्रेसेस बनाते हैं, यस, वो ड्रेसेस कैसे बनते हैं? वी गेट क्लॉथ फ्रॉम कॉटन प्लांट्स, वी गेट क्लॉथ फ्रॉम कॉटन प्लांट्स, आल्सो एनिमल्स शीप एंड सिल्कवॉर्म, शीप गिव्स अस वूल एंड सिल्कवॉर्म गिव्स अस सिल्क. How we get clothes? Clothes are made of cloth. We get cloth from cotton plants and also animals. Cotton plants give us cotton. We use cotton in summer season. Cotton clothes we wear in summer season. Next, sheep give us wool. We wear woolen clothes in winter season. And silk on give us silk. Clothes are made of cloth. We get cloth from CLOTH. We get cloth from cotton plants, COTON, cotton PLANTS, plants. We get clothes from cotton plants. Cotton, COTON, cotton plants give us cotton, COTON, cotton. Cotton plants give us cotton. Sheep give us wool. SHWP, sheep. GIVEQ, horse. QS, horse. Wool. Sheep give us wool. WOOL, wool. And silk on give us silk. SILK give us silk. SILK silk. Clothes are made of cloth. We get clothes from cotton plants. Cotton plants give us cotton. Sheep give us wool. And silk on give us silk. Okay? All of you understand? Bye. Have a nice day.